Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Trap are dead.
Another damn ambush! Roll left!
Keep it tight!
Moving up!
Polonsky, give him covering fire!
The job. Burn those MGs. Don't let up. Airfield's about half a mile north. Building.
Close.
Keep it together! One last push and we take the airfield. Pepper! They're right on us! Find cover! It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay? Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
The airfield has been held.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield. Polanski!
More reinforcements!
Stay sharp! Follow me! Red here! On the tower!
Repeat, the airfield has been held.